No matter what you're going through, no matter how you're spending your life, no matter where you are in your life, disconnected, disjointed, or in a disarray, it's your responsibility as a Christian believer to stand upon the Word of God. And I know it gets hard sometimes because you're going through. The kids are driving you almost to crazy. You've been laid off, you've been unemployed, the business is not flowing as it once was. Some of you are going through some difficult times you never even imagined that you would go through, but I'm here to tell you God still sits on the throne. And I know it's hard to accept that sometimes, but I'm here to encourage you to understand God has already figured out a way out for us. It's required of us sometimes to change how we think.